If you don't manage to solve inequalities through peaceful manner, you can always blame other people. You can blame foreign workers, you can blame foreign countries, you know, you can blame Germany, you can blame China, you can blame Brussels, you can blame, you know, there are always people to blame for your problem. I think this is the main risk with rising inequality, is that this creates tension between social groups. All these dimensions of inequality play an important role and need to be addressed together if we want to solve these problems of global warming that we are facing today. Is it easy to define what global equity means? No, it's difficult, but we need to agree on some common definition. You know, we cannot just wait for countries to make proposals, which has been the strategy so far. We need to confront this issue of global equity and find criteria to compare different individuals in the world for what they emit in terms of carbon, and whether they are from China, from Europe, from US, we say, okay, they should be treated the same. And if we don't find an equitable distribution of the effort, there will be no action. You know, it's important to say that we need to put a global monitoring system in place so that we meet again in 2 years, in 5 years, and we see what each country has done as compared to what it proposed initially.